She's the mother of three and the grandmother of six, living with her recovering husband in Anaheim. And this Sunday, Sue Jun will be running her first marathon. It all started at the 2006 New York Marathon when Sue watched her daughter cross the finish line.
I saw her coming in the finish line. We were so excited. And then I told her, hey, you're my daughter and I am your mom. Maybe why can't I?
With the encouragement of her daughter and granddaughter, Sue began preparing for competition in the world-renowned New York City Marathon. From walking 1 mile around the block with her husband, to jogging and walking 18 miles in Yorba Regional Park with her 17-year-old granddaughter.
I was really uncertain what she was talking about. But soon after I read many things about New York Marathon, I thought that's a great thing.
Getting into the race was not easy, but after a donation to a marathon charity, Sue was formally approved to run the 26.2 miles with her daughter and granddaughter by her side.
Oh, don't worry, I'm taking my granddaughter with me.
The New York City Marathon will be going on all day on Sunday and won't be finishing until Sue crosses the finish line. For Daybreak OC, I'm Johnny Atkinson.